good, ladies and gentlemen? How's everyone doing on this beautiful Friday morning?
Oh,
keep your eyes on the road.
That's why you don't record and drive. I'm a highly trained professional. Please do not try this at home.
However, ladies and gentlemen, I want to talk to you about something real. Now, I don't know if you have ever experienced that. Nice right there. You got that bad boy dropped. Perfect. Mental health is a real thing. Okay, mental health is a real, real thing. Years ago, I was dealing with a young lady who had, you know, bouts with mental health. Okay. And I just thought she was trying to be funny or some goofy stuff, right? But nah, it was, you know, she needed help, bro. And I encourage you, if you're hearing some type of voices in your head or your day just not going right, if you think about you want to hurt yourself or you want to do something stupid, yo, stop and call an 800 number. I don't know the 800 number, but I know it's out there. You hear what I'm saying? Because we need you here. We need you here. Everybody has someone that loved them. You understand what I'm saying? My bad, the camera is bouncy, but it's up there. And I got to get away from holding the phone in my hand while I'm driving. Probable cause for a traffic stop. However, there is so many different organizations that help people who like contemplate suicide or you know what I mean? So it's no reason, there's no excuse. Hell, hit me up. God knows I would drop what I'm doing and come straight to you. Or call you if I can't. If you live too far, if you live out of the, you know, the area, I will get to you. I will call you. I said this before and somebody tested that fear. Said, all right, bro, look here, man. I'm going through something. What's up? Came right to him, you know, talked him down, and everything was fine and dandy. I'm saying that to say this, ladies and gentlemen, everyone has somebody that loves them. Mental health is serious. You know what I'm saying? So don't hesitate, DM me, you know, if you feel as you know someone. You don't even got to leave your name or whatever. Excuse me. Just hit me up and we'll do this together. Okay? Just hang in there, tell them where people. I don't need a whole bunch of people. I am going to save this and repost it later on. The moral of this message, ladies and gentlemen, is we need you here. So there's no reason for you to do nothing crazy. Don't be embarrassed. This is regular stuff, okay? And there's organizations, there's doctors. You can go talk to somebody, say whatever that can help you. All right, that's my time, ladies and gentlemen. Please be safe and peace and prosperity. Your boy, outro. No, no, freaking hunching pussy, pumping clown that pussy bone.